voices that usually missing in congressional hearings because the format in which we do it is so outdated. So about 12 people watch C-SPAN on TV, sort of a wild guess, but 85% of us use the internet. And if you count people who are under the age of 30, that is 98%. Well, participation of audience is synonymous with engagement in this digital day and age, but we still using one-way streaming on a TV, which is so 30 years ago. So the second problem is that the arcane rules of Congress actually mean that only the committee chairman can call meetings, set the agenda, and invite people to join. 10 years ago, there was a committee that tried to innovate around it and include more people, inviting citizens and other experts to join by using email. So these are some of the features that we planned out, but I want to end by this. This is me, Election Day 2012 in Ohio. We work so darn hard to make every vote count. And I don't know what that sound going on, but we make every vote count on Election Day. And after that day, I realized the job to make those votes count on the day after, and the many days that follow, falls on the shoulder of these guys who won the election. So we are here to help Congress do a better job to engage the rest of us.